Misfits. These fiction limits stretch him past the niche of what he's living. She'll get attached, he'll rid it, trash in the passion he's given. She's looking in the mirror, feeling inferior, wanting someone to cure her of her loneliness, soul it is rotting. Treadmills, crunches, lunges, squatting, makeup imposing, real naughty. 3 points that shape her whole body, triangle, ill-human hottie. Maybe it secretly poisons the concept of love. Greedy, we love to be poisoned when it's so easy, huh? Mind control, but really it only goes so far. We must accept the reflection of how desperate we are. Mind control, but really it only goes so far. We must accept the reflection of how desperate we are.
Look at the liquid slab, it's looking back. Dip the tip of the pen of my mind to redefine the shape it casts. I can't recreate what I am, no. I'm already somebody's craft, oh. Stop and reflect on the fact before I'm looking back.
What good would a reflection be if the image that it projected was imaginary? How could you see to perceive all you could be or achieve if what you're thinking you need is really your adversary? What if I suggested self-examination might not be so great? Only because we've now replaced the image of him who we were made. We shape the world and then conform instead of what he creates. And now we won't fit the mold because we're told to emulate sinful change. What if I suggested that image you picture in your thoughts is not who you ought to be? Spots never clean when the focusing is broken, see? We can make adjustments while never making corrections, but only one reflection corrects our imperfections.
We've fallen so far, how desperately.